You guys had a few guys ask if I could make a video of the inside of the 4K Ultra, so here it is. I can show you a picture of what's connected to the chain drives and everything here, all the variable inductors and capacitors that make up the input circuit, so it's quite a neat amp. Every amp was built, was signed there, and given a serial number. This is number 50, and the initials of the builder, FD. And on the back, you have a few adjustments, and the 8.2 volt Zener